are the products of the reaction shown? The first equivalent of ethylamine